इंक्रीज प्रॉफिट एंड क्वांटिटी फ्रॉम सपोर्ट और रजिस्टेंस, बुक प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस बाय कीपिंग डबल एंड हाफ कॉल एंड पुट एटलीस्ट 50 पॉइंट्स इन द मनी कवर, लॉस फ्रॉम प्रॉफिट, वन टेबल ऑफ कंटेंट्स, टू टाइम टेबल, थ्री प्रोसेस टू लर्न एंड स्टार्ट वर्किंग इन द स्टॉक मार्केट, फोर टेक कंप्लीट इन्फॉर्मेशन ऑफ लॉ रूल नोटिफिकेशन एक्सेट्रा बाय स्टडी एंड एक्सपीरियंस, फाइव फॉलो द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट इन्फॉर्मेशन गिवन बाय ऑल यूट्यूबर्स एंड एक्सपर्ट्स विच वी वर नॉट फॉलोइंग, सिक्स नेवर स्टार्ट ट्रेडिंग इफ यू हैव नॉट कंप्लीटेड द फॉलोइंग वर्क, सेवन ट्रेड स्टार्ट्स ऑन फ्राइडे एट 10 AM एंड एंड्स ऑन थर्सडे एट 3:10 PM, एट इंफॉर्मेशन नीड्स टू बी चेक्ड बिफोर स्टार्टिंग ट्रेडिंग, नाइन द फर्स्ट थिंग टू डू इज आइडेंटिफाई द मार्केट ट्रेंड एज पर द डेटा एंड इन्फॉर्मेशन, 10 मार्केट रेंज इज डिसाइडेड मेनली बाय ऑप्शन डेटा, 11 आवर मेन प्लान एंड हीरो जीरो प्लान टू बिकम एक्सपर्ट्स, 12 प्राइस एंड क्वांटिटी टेबल फॉर द हीरो जीरो प्लान, 13 डिसाइड स्टार्ट स्ट्राइक प्राइस एंड द प्राइस एंड क्वांटिटी टेबल टू कीप कॉल और पुट, 14 ऑलवेज द बेस्ट स्ट्राइक प्राइस टू इंटर द ट्रेड इज 50 पॉइंट्स इन द मनी एंड हीरो जीरो प्लान, 15 सिंपल प्रोसेस टू स्टार्ट बाय एंड कीप ओनली वन लॉट इन लॉस एंड इंक्रीज क्वांटिटी इन प्रॉफिट ओनली, 16 स्टॉप लॉस रूल्स टू डिसाइड एंड मॉडिफाई आवर डे वीक मंथ स्टॉप लॉस एंड टारगेट सपोर्ट और रेजिस्टेंस पॉइंट्स, 17 मैक्सिमम 2000 लॉसेस आर स्टॉप लॉसेस एंड 10,000 प्रॉफिट्स आर द फर्स्ट टारगेट्स, 18 इन केस ऑफ प्रॉफिट द मिनिमम स्टॉप लॉस इज गिवन, 19 इफ क्वांटिटी इंक्रीज कॉल साइड पुट साइड और बोथ साइड विदाउट प्रॉफिट एंड विदाउट प्लान देन रिड्यूस द क्वांटिटी टू वन लॉट, 20 सजेशन गिवेन आफ्टर 1,91,000 लॉस एंड ऑल पुट टेबल टू फॉलो, 21 इंप्रूवमेंट सजेस्टेड आफ्टर 2,50,000 लॉस, 22 फाइव मेन पॉइंट्स गिवेन बाय फाइव रेनबो टीम मेंबर्स। टाइम टेबल, सीरियल नंबर, स्टार्ट एंड वर्क, 1:06 वेक अप, 2:06 to 6:50 हाउस वर्क एंड मेक ब्रेकफास्ट, 3:06:50 to 7:30 गेट रेडी फॉर स्कूल, 4:07:30 to 2:15 स्कूल टाइम शेयर मार्केट, 5:15 to 2:25 चेंज, 6:25 to 2:50 लंच, 7:250 to 3:30 शेयर मार्केट, 8:30 to 4 फुल डे शेयर मार्केट डिस्कशन, 9:04 to 5 स्टडी स्कूल होमवर्क, 10:05 to 5:30 योगा, 11:05:30 to 6:15 पार्क फिजिकल एक्टिविटी, 12:06:15 to 7:20 वीडियो टॉपिक डिस्कशन एनालिसिस, 13:07:20 to 8 हाउसवर्क डिनर मेकिंग, 14:08 to 8:30 डिनर, 15:08:30 to 9 हॉबी स्टडी एक्स्ट्रा एक्टिविटी, 16:09 to 9:50 टीवी, 17:09:50 to 6 स्लीप, रेनबो ट्रेंड एंड मोमेंटम्स, टाइम टेबल ऑफ ग्लोबल मार्केट, 9 ट्रेडिंग स्टार्ट्स टुवर्ड्स डे ट्रेंड, 9:15 मार्केट्स गिव्स बाउंस बैक, 9:25 स्क्वायर ऑफ पोजीशन, 9:25 स्क्वायर ऑफ पोजीशन ऑफ आउट ऑफ मनी एंड against the trend, markets moves towards day trend, 9:35 markets gives bounce back, 10 market moves towards day trend, 12:30 global market opens, candle indicates in that direction, 1:30 markets moves towards day trend, 3 trader square of position and market moves against day trend and towards global market direction, 3:20 close and build position and hedge as per trend and global market direction, change out of money into in the money at cheap price. थ्री प्रोसेस टू लर्न एंड स्टार्ट वर्किंग इन द स्टॉक मार्केट, स्टॉक, जर्नल, एग्जीक्यूशन, फैमिली बिजनेस, नॉलेज, स्किल्स, इंफॉर्मेशन, इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर, कैपिटल, सुपरवाइज्ड, एक्सपीरियंस, प्रिज्यूम, हाउ टू स्टार्ट, हाउ टू टेक प्रॉफिट, प्रिज्यूम, हाउ टू टेक लॉस ऑलवेज, क्लोज, एनालाइज, कर्नेल्स, गुठली, सीड, बीज, सीड्स इक्वल टू स्टार्टिंग पॉइंट इक्वल टू रेस वन पर लॉट इक्वल टू रेस 10,000 कैपिटल, बाय टू प्लांस, बेस्ट प्लान वन, एज पर प्लान वन लॉट, सेम स्ट्राइक प्राइज एंड आउट ऑफ द मनी, वीकनेस इन दिस प्लान इज डिफेंस मैकेनिज्म, लिमिट इन लॉस, लॉस बेस्ट प्लान टू बाय टू बाय नो प्रीमियम सेल मैक्सिमम प्रीमियम, द फ्लू ओनली सेलिंग, लिटिल प्रॉफिट, सीड्स बाय चीपेस्ट, गोल्डन अपॉर्चुनिटी, प्रीमियम डिके इज योर मेजर एनिमी, सेलिंग साइड योर बेस्ट फ्रेंड इज प्रीमियम डिके, ग्रो लाइक सीड्स। फोर टेक कंप्लीट इंफॉर्मेशन ऑफ लॉ रूल नोटिफिकेशन एक्सेट्रा बाय स्टडी एंड एक्सपीरियंस। पॉइंट्स प्लेसेस ऑफ बिगेस्ट लॉस, एप्रोप्रिएट डिफरेंट टाइप्स। फोर Take complete information of law, rule, notification, etc. by study and experience. Finished. Not included. Not included in option trading. The plans have their weakness. In option trading, all the plans have their weakness. Knowing and discussing defense mechanism, environment gets different ready-made and tailor-made plans and strategy adopt. Points, places of biggest loss, reversal, big movement, appropriate, different types of market movement, converted into profit, premium decay, start, स्टॉप लॉस, टारगेट, कीप ओनली वन स्ट्राइक प्राइज, फास्ट मूविंग मार्केट, फाइव फॉलो द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट इंफॉर्मेशन गिवन बाय ऑल यूट्यूबर्स एंड एक्सपर्ट्स विच वी वर नॉट फॉलोइंग। Never hero zero big loss, losses due to more than 50 points, support and resistance, reversal or continuation, follow डिसाइड, चेकिंग, डिस्कशन, स्टॉप लॉस एंड टारगेट, सीड्स फॉर दी ऑप्शन सेलर इज लिमिटेशन, द मेजर द मनी और आउट ऑफ एट द मनी और आउट ऑफ द मनी स्ट्राइक प्राइज, डिफेंस मैकेनिज्म और रिस्क मैनेजमेंट चेंज योर स्ट्राइक प्राइज, केयरफुल एंड विजिलेंट, क्विक सीड्स हैव द लोएस्ट कॉस्ट स्ट्राइक प्राइज बिटवीन रेस 1 and 25, बिकम 0 अंटिल द इवनिंग, एक्सपीरियंस ए लॉस, सीड प्लान परचेज्ड साइड कॉस्ट प्रॉफिट बिगेस्ट मिस्टेक सॉल्यूशन डिफरेंस प्रॉफिट. सिक्स, नेवर स्टार्ट ट्रेडिंग इफ यू हैव नॉट कंप्लीटेड द फॉलोइंग वर्क. स्ट्रेंथ फॉर ऑप्शन बाइंग, ऑप्शन बाइंग वुड बी प्रॉफिटेबल ऑन ओनली वन साइड मार्केट मूवमेंट. इफ द मार्केट मूव्स अपसाइड देन प्रॉफिट वुड बी इन कॉल बाय, एंड इफ द मार्केट मूव्स डाउन देन प्रॉफिट वुड बी इन पुट बाय. इफ बाय कॉल एंड पुट If you buy call and put both side with no premium which is available at high price, then in stable market there would be no loss. In up market there would be less loss in put and more profit in call and call due to increase of premium in put, and in down market there would be less loss in call and more profit in put due to increase of premium in call. Strength for option selling and weakness in stable market or range bound market, option selling is profitable. If we sell option out of the money both call and put, then in stable market, range bound market, there would be profit on both side, but in big movement in any side will lead to big loss. In this trade be very careful and exit from trade immediately. In big movement any side go for option buying. Hedging now we will not start as option buyers. Now we are mainly option seller. Unplanned sell, discipline satisfied, discipline best option is Bank Nifty. Seven, trade starts on Friday 10 a.m. and ends on Thursday at 3:10 p.m. Eight, information needs to be checked before starting trading. Things to check, the most important thing to know. Nine, the first thing to do is identify the market trend as per the data and information. 10. Market range is decided mainly by option data. Our main plan and hero zero plan to become expert. Main plan, strong strategy, strong psychology. Golden point, how to book losses. First, make a profit. Take a risk on the profit side only. How to take profit. Reversal, two options, keep only one, allowed or bearable. Price and quantity table for the Hero Zero plan. Hero Zero plan, the most powerful and cheapest plan. How to start, mistake and worst situation in this plan to must avoid or save yourself. Decide start strike price and the price and quantity table to keep call or put. Always the best strike price to enter the trade is 50 points in the money and Hero Zero plan. Simple process to start, buy and keep only one lot in loss and increase quantity in profit only. Sell at the top in bearish market, at the bottom in bullish market. Repeat the process, but call become put and put become call. Stop loss rules to decide and modify our day, week, month stop loss and target, support or resistance points. 16 stop loss rules to decide and modify our day, week, month stop loss and target, support or resistance points. maximum 2000 losses are stop losses and 10,000 profits are the first targets. In case of profit, the minimum stop loss is given. If quantity increased, call side, put side or both side without profit and without plan, then reduce the quantity to one lot. If quantity increase call side, put side or both side without profit and without plan, then reduce the quantity to one lot. Suggestion given after 191,000 loss and alt put table to follow. Improvement suggested after 250,000 loss. 5 main points given by 5 Rainbow team members. इंक्रीज प्रॉफिट एंड क्वांटिटी फ्रॉम सपोर्ट और रेजिस्टेंस बुक प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस बाय कीपिंग डबल एंड हाफ कॉल एंड पुट एटलीस्ट 50 पॉइंट इन द मनी कवर लॉस फ्रॉम प्रॉफिट 1 टेबल ऑफ कंटेंट्स 2 टाइम टेबल 3 प्रोसेस टू लर्न एंड स्टार्ट वर्किंग इन द स्टॉक मार्केट 4 टेक कंप्लीट इन्फॉर्मेशन ऑफ लॉ रूल नोटिफिकेशन एक्सेट्रा बाय स्टडी एंड एक्सपीरियंस 5 फॉलो द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट इन्फॉर्मेशन गिवन बाय ऑल यूट्यूबर्स एंड एक्सपर्ट्स विच वी आर नॉट फॉलोइंग 6. Never start trading if you have not completed the following work. 7. Trade starts on Friday at 10 a.m. and ends on Thursday at 3:10 p.m. 8. Information needs to be checked before starting trading. 9. The first thing to do is identify the market trend as per the data and information. 10. Market range is decided mainly by option data. 11. Our main plan and Hero Zero plan to become experts. 12. Price and quantity table for the Hero Zero plan. 13. Decide start strike price and the price and quantity table to keep call or put. 14. Always the best strike price to enter the trade is 50 points in the money and Hero Zero plan. 15. Simple process to start. Buy and keep only one lot in loss, increase quantity in profit only. 16. Stop loss rules to decide and modify hour, day, week, month stop loss and target support or resistance points. 17. Maximum 2000 losses are stop losses and 10,000 profits are the first targets. 18. In case of profit, the minimum stop loss is given. 19. If quantity increase, call side, put side or both side without profit and without plan, then reduce the quantity to one lot. 20. Suggestion given after 1,91,000 loss and all put table to follow. 21. Improvement suggested after 2,50,000 loss and loss. 21. Improvement suggested after 2,50,000 loss. 22. 5 main points given by 5 Rainbow team members. 1. Timetable, serial number, start and work, 1-6, wake up, 2-6-6-50, housework and make breakfast, 3-6-50-2-7-30, get ready for school, 4-7-30-2-15. Timetable, serial number, start and work, 1-6, wake up, 2-6-6-50, housework and make breakfast, 3-6-50 to 7:30 get ready for school 4:30 to 2:15 school time share market 5:15 to 2:25 change 6:25 to 2:50 lunch 7:50 to 3:30 share market 8:30 to 4 full day share market discussion 9:45 study school homework 10:05 to 5:30 yoga 11:05 to 6:15 par physical activity 12:06:15 to 7:20 video topic discussion analysis 13:07:20 to 8 housework dinner making 14:08 to 8:30 dinner 15:08:30 to 9 hobby study extra activity 16:09 to 9:50 TV 17:09:50 to 6 sleep rainbow trend and momentum timetable and global markets 9 trading starts rainbow trend and momentum timetable of global markets rainbow trend and timetable table rainbow trend and momentum's timetable of global markets 9 trading starts towards day trend 9:15 markets gives bounce back 9:25 square of position of out of the money and against the trend market moves towards day trend 9:35 markets gives bounce back 10 market moves towards day trend 12:30 global market opens a candle indicate in that direction 1:30 market moves towards day trend 3 a trader square of position and market moves against day trend and towards global market direction 3:20 close and bill position and hedge as per trend and global market direction change out of the money into in the money at cheap price 3 प्रोसेस टू लर्न एंड स्टार्ट वर्किंग इन द स्टॉक मार्केट इन जनरल एंड ऑप्शन ट्रेनिंग ट्रेडिंग इन एग्जीक्यूशन एट प्रेजेंट एज फैमिली बिजनेस. नॉलेज नीडिड, स्किल्स रिक्वायर्ड, इंफॉर्मेशन नीडिड ऑन द ट्रेडिंग डे, इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर कैपिटल, सुपरवाइज एंड अंडर ऑब्जर्वेशन ट्रेड मिनिमम पीरियड, मिनिमम एक्सपीरियंस नीडिड टू ट्रेड इंडिपेंडेंटली, प्लान योर डेज अप डाउन एंड रेंज ट्रेड स्ट्रेटजीज, प्रिज्यूम एवरी आस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ मार्केट एंड ऑपरेटर्स FII DII मूव्स इन एडवांस. हाउ टू स्टार्ट, बिफोर स्टार्टिंग योर ट्रेड वी मस्ट बी अवेयर अबाउट स्टॉप लॉस एंड टारगेट. थ्री प्रोसेस टू लर्न एंड स्टार्ट वर्किंग इन द स्टॉक मार्केट इन जनरल एंड ऑप्शन ट्रेडिंग इन एग्जीक्यूशन एट प्रेजेंट एज फैमिली बिजनेस. नॉलेज नीडिड, स्किल्स रिक्वायर्ड, इंफॉर्मेशन नीडिड ऑन द ट्रेडिंग डे, इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर कैपिटल, सुपरवाइज एंड अंडर ऑब्जर्वेशन ट्रेड मिनिमम पीरियड, मैक्सिमम एक्सपीरियंस नीडिड टू ट्रेड इंडिपेंडेंटली, प्लान योर डेज अप डाउन एंड रेंज ट्रेड स्ट्रेटजीज, प्रिज्यूम एवरी आस्पेक्ट ऑफ मार्केट एंड ऑपरेटर्स FII DII मूव्स इन एडवांस. हाउ टू स्टार्ट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग योर ट्रेड यू मस्ट बी अवेयर अबाउट स्टॉप लॉस एंड टारगेट. हाउ टू टेक प्रॉफिट, प्रिज्यूम एंड डिस्कस इन एडवांस दैट हाउ यू विल बुक प्रॉफिट और लॉस. हाउ टू टेक ए लॉस, ऑलवेज प्रिज्यूम इन एडवांस अबाउट एवरी आस्पेक्ट ऑफ मार्केट. हाउ टू क्लोज ए ट्रेड बिफोर स्टार्टिंग योर ट्रेड यू मस्ट बी अवेयर अबाउट द मूवमेंट इन एडवांस. एनालाइज योर डेज मिस्टेक्स एंड एक्यूरेसीज यू नो your new learning and experience today. Kernels goodly used as or become seeds bees. When we show kernels seeds become trees, we need to grow our plan and strategy as seeds grow and become a big tree. Seed starting points equal to race 1 per lot, race equal to raise 10,000 capital equal to buy in the money call or put at raise 1 after some time with a difference of one strike price, buy call or put another side. So the following two plans are our seeds, and the required minimum capital is raised 10,000 at strike price at race 1. So the below given plans are the starting points to think about and make different plans and strategy as per different market environment and movements. Best plan 1, scalp with in the money call and put with unlimited quantity as per plan for unlimited profit. Start with one lot and increase the quantity in profit only. We lost our all money because we were buying both call and put at same strike price and out of the money. Both call and put of no premium can be buy. Weakness in this plan is if the market gives big movement either up or downside, then our quantity and loss may increase on loss side. The solution is buy call and put with no premium. Difference mechanism is continuously increase and decrease call or put at profit side or loss side to protect yourself from premium decay, and always try to decrease your average price by continuously buying and selling. If you if your loss is continuously increasing, then try to minimize your क्वांटिटी एंड लॉस, बट नेवर मेक योर क्वांटिटी मैक्सिमम एज पर योर लिमिट इन लॉस. बेस्ट प्लान टू बाय कॉल एंड पुट विथ नो प्रीमियम एंड सेल कॉल एंड पुट विथ मैक्सिमम प्रीमियम. द फ्लू इन ओनली सेलिंग इज दैट इट विल मैक्सिमाइज योर लॉस इफ द मार्केट कीप्स ग्रोइंग एज इट विल ऑल्सो इंक्रीज द क्वांटिटी ऑन द लॉस साइड. हाउएवर if the market keeps growing in the direction of profit side, you will only be able to make a little profit there. Seeds first buy a minimum price in the money, put or call, then second and then second, after some time buy the cheapest in the money call or put. Try to increase the quantity in profit only. Always try to buy cheapest call or put in the money or near to in the money at the cheapest price. It might be less than 1 rupees also, so buy as much cheaper in the money we were buying, that much it's good for our plan and strategy. So if our profit increases from one side, then we have opportunity to buy cheapest on the opposite side. So take the advantage of this golden opportunity and buy at the cheapest price in the money. If the market continues moving to one side, your profit will increase on the same side, but if market gives reversal, then you get profit from another side. Keep it in mind that premium decay is your major enemy. To counter premium decay, buy and sell at cheapest in the money on regular interval, which is your best friend. So take advantage of your friend and keep ready and implement a ready-made and tailor-made strategy and plan to protect yourself from your enemy, and that is premium decay in buying side. But on the selling side, your best friend is premium decay. So take the benefit of premium decay in selling. Grow like seeds to tree, and our seed is our seeds equal to starting point to think, make plan, strategy and implement equal to minimum price in the money at one side, and after getting benefit in one side, then only cheapest in the money in other side in option buying. Four, take complete information of law, rule, notification, etc. by study and experience. Take complete information of law, rule, notification, etc. by study and experience. Otherwise, our and our family capital and life will be finished, as we made a mistake on September 28, 2023 by selling our position after 3:15 p.m. On expiry, and all traded amount and profit got zero. Our amount was reduced from 1 lakh to 45,000 without any loss on September 28, 2023 after 3:30 p.m. And after finishing my all trade, my cash was showing RS 86,335.59 and my day loss was showing RS 7,888.50, but today my part of profit was not included in my total case and it got reduced to ₹45,422.84. In option trading, all the plans have their weakness, so we must be knowing and discussing the strength and weakness of our plan before starting trading, and a defense mechanism to protect ourselves from those weaknesses. Every day the market environment gets changed and the market also changes its behavior and movement as per data, global environment and option change. वी मस्ट हैव डिफरेंट रेडीमेड एंड टेलर मेड प्लान्स एंड स्ट्रेटेजी फॉर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ मार्केट एनवायरमेंट एंड मोमेंटम इन एडवांस विद देयर वीकनेस एंड स्ट्रेंथ्स. वी नीड टू अडॉप्ट डिफरेंट प्लान्स एंड स्ट्रेटेजी फॉर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ मार्केट ट्रेंड. पॉइंट्स प्लेसेस ऑफ बिगेस्ट लॉसेस. वन, we buy call or put at the money or put out of the money slowly or on the day of expiry rapidly become zero. Two, when the market gives a big reversal. Three, when the market gives big movement towards upside or downside. If we would have adopted an appropriate plan and strategy for different types of market movement, then most of these losses were converted into profit. So be very careful and vigilant to adopt different types of plan and strategy for different types of market. Never adopt only one type of strategy for all types of market movement. One, today profit was 32,000 but holding was 1,000 put and 800 calls. Due to premium decay, profit remains only 10,000. Two, start with 50 calls and 50 puts and increase quantity with profit only. Increase and decrease quantity as per given table. Three, after crossing 12,000 profit, stop loss will be 10,000. After profit, then new strike price will start. For start a new strike after booking a 10,000 profit or 2,000 losses, it means 2,000 losses is stop loss and 10,000 profits is the first target. Five, keep only one strike price and put or call active. If needed, one strike price of both call and put may be kept. If we keep more than one or two strike price, then rapid premium decay will start. Six, this plan is for fast moving market with at the money and nearest out of the money. Normally, all plans will be applicable. Five, follow the most important information given by all YouTubers and experts which we were not following. Never buy both call and put one time, because on September 20 and 21 we made a profit of rest 1 lakh in put, but at the same time we took a loss of more than 1 lakh in calls. So never buy both calls, call and put together. During Hero Zero and other trades, on one side was profit and on the other side was a big loss, and the loss was continuously increasing due to premium decay. Ultimately, we took a big loss and could not take advantage of the available opportunity. We have taken lakhs of losses due to premium decay and by buying calls and puts put together. For overnight position, we must hedge in double and half sequence. Never buy more than 50 points in the money without hedge or plan, because due to this mistake, we took a loss of 2,50,000 one time and 1 lakh another time. We can start with one lot and sell it at support or resistance. From there, we can buy it again. We can go for reversal or continuation after checking all data, sentiments, news, advice, YouTube, Telegram, etc. Follow the most important information given by all YouTubers and experts which we were not following. Decide to take trade after checking all data, sentiments, news, advice, YouTube, Telegrams, etc. and having an evening and morning discussion with all Rainbow family members regarding whether we buy call or put. But keep it in mind, stop loss and trend, and buy only one call or put in one time. seats for option seller each one. Buy call and put both with no premium and sell call and put with both with maximum premium limitation. It is beneficial only in stable and range bond market. As much range bond market, that much premium is available at the money money or out of the money in strike price. Defense mechanism or risk management. Change your strike price as per market movement to maximize your profit, and be very careful and vigilant on market movement, and be quick to change strike price to make profit. Seeds have the lowest cost and the least amount of losses, because on the day we lost everything, Nifty in the money call and put both were available for race 1. The biggest error occurred when we bought call and put both at strike price between race 1 to 25. The difference in price between between the call and put would always be race 50. The nearest in the money Nifty was available at 1 rupees, but it would become 0 until the evening. We won't have experience a loss. We won't ever experience a loss if you keep buying cheap and selling high. This is our seed plan. In the money, strike price can be purchased on one side, and if there is a profit margin of race 25 to 50, then buy call or put other side. In order to increase our capacity and risk management limit, this would be the seed for option buying in order to create a tree with the least amount of cost and loss and the greatest amount of profit. So on the day of finishing our all money, our biggest mistake was we bought call and put at same strike price. Biggest solution is that there must be difference of one side and other side price race 50. In this case, we will be either in one side profit or in both side profit. Six, never start trading if you have not completed the following work. Never start trading if you have not completed the following work. Follow the timetable, all housework. Take your morning food. You are fit, not ill. You have to remind everyone about the planned video. You have checked all the data and know the market trend. Never buy more than the quantity listed if you are at a loss. Strength for option buying. Option buying would be profitable on any side market movement. If the market moves upside, then profit would be in call buy, and if the market moves downside, then profit would be input buy. If you buy call and put both with no premium, which is available at high price, then in a stable market there would be no loss in up market, and there would be less loss in put and more profit in call. Due to increase of premium input in down market, there would be less loss in call and more profit in put due to increase of premium in call. Strength of option selling and weakness. In a stable market or range bound market, option selling is profitable. If we sell option out of the money, both call and put, then in a stable market, range bound market, there would be profit on both sides. But in big movement in any side will lead to big loss. In this trade, be very careful and exit from trade immediately. In big movements, only movements, any side, go for option buying. In big movement, any side, go for option buying. we have lost our 99% money due to trade without hedging, or we have removed our hedge if we have bought one call or put in the money after some time, bought call or put on other side with 50 points difference and counter the premium decay by continuously buying or selling both side at cheap price, then most of the time we were in profit. So you must know due to which region you were continuously getting profit and why you got loss and why you were getting loss continuously. So now we know why we lost all our money, why we were getting profit continuously and why we were in loss continuously. Now we will not start as option buyer. Now we are mainly option seller and buy the option occasionally and with profit only. Wrong trade stop loss in only otherwise, as you know your weakness, you will not be able to exit from a wrong trade later and finish with big loss. If you don't want to be loser, so never start with wrong trade. Exit from trade immediately when you know that you have taken wrong trade. My biggest weakness is when I take a wrong trade or reach and keep wrong trade at that, I could not exit and finish with very big losses. This was the end of my all money, included rest 20,000 taken from Mr. Manik, 99% money I lost, and 99% money I lost in out of the money strike price trade. Never trade in out of the money strike price. Whenever strike price become out of the money, then sell the trade immediately. And also 99% money I lost in recovering of loss, so never try to recover losses. Always try to start fresh. Avoid buy trade, sell tomorrow BTST trade. Every day start fresh and close in the evening. Most favorable time to trade is after 1 p.m. before opening of European market. Become advance and presume and discuss in advance the expiry strike price, operators FIIDI moves, global market opening and closing. We lost our all money by taking unplanned trade. Stop yourself from unplanned trade, otherwise you will lose everything and you will finish yourself and your family. Give first priority and do everything to stop yourself from unplanned trade. As today I bought 1000 quantity at rest 19 price. By taking that, the price will not go below, but it's reached to rest 0.50. Sell call at top and put at bottom to start of the week and month of expiry. Two lots nearest out of the money. Buy two lots nearest out of the money. By doing this, you will earn minimum rest 2000 days. First, make yourself satisfied with this premium. This is the first step to make yourself disciplined, because you are very undisciplined and you lost your all money due to this indiscipline. This amount is more than enough for beginning and stability. Best option is Bank Nifty, because the premium is very high and risk price difference is 100 points. You can start in the middle and operators will not be able to close at strike price because most of the time operators try to finish the expiry at strike price only. Plan your trade accordingly for big profit, but with profit only, not with your capital. Check from which date market is going upside or and from which date market is going downside, and try to capture full rally upside and downside from the 5 year, 10 year, 3 year, 1 year historical data. We have two very best plan, one plan for buy and one plan for sell. All the time keep those plan in mind. During the BJP government, markets are being managed, and there are very much possibility of going market up. So whenever you have opportunity, then try to buy a call, because there are more possibility to go market up. Whenever market go down, it will go slowly, and bring all other ideas in your mind by thinking. Trade starts on Friday at 10 a.m. and ends on Thursday at 3:10 p.m. 7 trade starts on Friday at 10 a.m. and ends on Thursday at 3:10 p.m. 8 information needs to be checked before starting trading. Things to check. The most important thing to know. Nine, the first thing to do is identify the market trend as per the data and information. Ten, market range is decided mainly by option data. Eleven, our main plan and hero zero plan to become expert. Main plan, strong psychology, golden point, losses, how to book losses. First, make a profit, take a risk on the profit only. How to take profit, reversal, two options, keep only one. Allowed and bearable. Twelve, price and quantity table for the hero zero plan. 12 price and quantity table for the hero zero plan. Hero zero plan, the most powerful and cheapest plan. How to start? Mistake and worst situation in this plan to must avoid or save yourself. Thirteen decide start strike price and the price and quantity table to keep call or put. 14 always the best strike price to enter the trade is 50 points in the money and hero zero plan. 15 simple process to start buy and keep only one lot in loss, increase quantity in profit only, sell at the top in the bearish market, at the top in bearish market, at the bottom in bullish market, repeat the process, but call become put and put become call. Sixteen stop loss rules to decide and modify our day, week, month stop loss and target support or resistance points. Rainbow team, life is discipline, else death, in the money, hourly momentum towards global market chart, trend, support, resistance, target, stop loss plan. Stop loss rule 1, never buy call and put together, buy one lot 50 points in the money, call in green and put in red from support or resistance, increase quantity in profit only. Seventeen maximum 2,000 losses are stop losses and 10,000 profits are the first targets. Eighteen, in case of profit, the minimum stop loss is given. Nineteen, if quantity increased, call side, put side or both side without profit and without plan, then reduce the quantity to one lot. Twenty, suggestion given after 191,000 loss and alt put table to follow. 20, suggestion given after 191,000 loss and alt put table to follow. 21, improvement suggested after 250,000 loss. 22, 5 main points given by 5 Rainbow team members.